John Mesa, NOE TV, we love to get down.
Behind the scenes at the infamous Sac de Cadoux with the Immortal World Tour Cirque Soleil cast and crew, the VC crew. We got everybody.
You've been tattooing now for 5 years, correct?
Yes.
And where did you get your start?
I started tattooing here in New York, and I started working in the hood. I started working in Washington Heights at a little place. And
I'm sure John Mesa's Spanish is fluent.
A hand's fluent Spanish.
Obviously, DR native.
And I started there, but kind of wanted to get out of there right away. Just, you know, I wasn't doing the kind of work that I wanted to do. And clientele there didn't kind of want to get the kind of tattoos that I wanted to do. And got out of there, moved around, and now I've been at Sacred for some time now.